Brad Pitt is set to spend Christmas with just three of his children, according to a new report by Entertainment Tonight. The actor turns 56 on December 18th and will apparently celebrate with his biological children, 11-year-old twins Knox and Vivian, and 13-year-old Shiloh. It's unclear why Maddox, Pax, and Zahara are reportedly skipping the celebrations. It's hard to believe that Brad Pitt turns 56 in just a few days, but the actor is reportedly planning to celebrate the special day with several family members. For Entertainment Tonight, Pitt will be joined by Shiloh, Knox, and Vivian for his birthday celebration, but his three adoptive children with ex-wife Angelina Jolie, Zahara, Pax, and Maddox, apparently won't be present. According to the publication, a source adds that the same children will be with the actor at his Los Angeles area home on Christmas Eve Day. ET's source didn't give a reason for why only half of Pitt's kids will be celebrating their father's birthday, but revealed all six children will be with Jolie on Christmas Day. When it comes to Christmas Eve, Maddox, 18, Pax, 16, and Zahara, 14, are not expected to spend the holiday with their father, but all are always welcome at Pitt's home. Pitt and Jolie announced their separation in 2016. Jolie has since suggested that, for the time being, she bases where she lives on where Pitt resides, but that won't necessarily always be the case. Please subscribe our YouTube channel Listen News here. If you like the video, please like, comment and share the video.